So we need pork ribs, of course. And I use both, like original barbecue sauce, mamacita barbecue sauce, salt and pepper, and garlic. I'm gonna marinate it here because I will just put it in the fridge and cook it after 4 hours. Gonna put good Now that it's all covered, I'm gonna set my timer again into 30 minutes, and then I'm gonna put my pork ribs into the oven. So after 30 minutes is done, that's how it's gonna look like. And what I do is I lower down the temperature to 350 degrees. And as you can see, I did flip it over again. There you go, it's ready, and I put it in my plate. And as you can see, I still have some sauce on the pan, so I'm just gonna spread it into the pork ribs so that it will still have lots of sauce, because my kids like the sauce, it's a little sweet. And I didn't put all the pork ribs that I cooked because that's too much. We'll save it for tomorrow lunch.
Please do not forget to like and subscribe.